at the end of the theater sessions, what you want to do is turn it off. And that's a very easy step by clicking on the theater button. And then there's an upper top corner power button, and it'll turn everything off. And that concludes this video demo.